Wow. The dream again. Is this plane gonna crash?
Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be landing in Adelaide, South Australia. Could you please make sure your customs declaration and arrival...
God, I've been on this plane for so long, I can't stay here any longer. I've never sat in one place in so long.
Where are you from?
I'm Brooklyn, New York. Thank you. Excuse me.
Barrawarra is over there.
Looks like now. Wonder if he'll recognize me.
Crop duster. Just keep on walking till your ass drops out. You'll see a big for sale sign.
Rather.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Where do you think you're going?
Come on, take it easy.
What do you want?
Take it easy. It's Danny. It's me. It's Danny.
Who?
Danny. It's me. I used to stop by the hospital most days. And one day I walked in, the bed was empty and the mattress was rolled up, you know?
When was this?
A few weeks ago. I mean, I knew she was gonna die, but I didn't think she was gonna die so fast.
How'd you find me?
She gave me your address a few weeks ago. I guess she knew.
She knew what?
I mean, she knew she was gonna die. Are you having a party?
South Australia Festival Statement.
Who's she?
Huh? It's Sal, the missus. Listen, you hang here a minute. I'll go and talk to her.
He doesn't look real happy to see me.
To have met. Danny, this is Stevie, Sal's daughter.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm real tired. Is it like a bed or something while you're sleeping?
Yeah. Oh, Sal will fix you up.
The auctioneer today.
Yeah? What did he have to say?
He said, where does your husband think he's going to get $30,000 in 14 days?
Hope you didn't tell him.
It's not funny.
We have no options, Sal.
We do. We could do what any normal person would do and let them sell it. Get out of this place. It's not exactly paradise, you know.
No bank is going to tell me when to sell my own house. Do you know what the Bartons got for their bloody joint? They walked away with 23 grand. And what the hell use is that kind of money when we go to Queensland?
23 grand in Queensland
instead of nothing. This is it. This is my room. I really hate to see where it keeps the dog.
Then, one of the warriors smashes open the top of the anthill with his spear, revealing a seething mass of red giant ants. The prisoner is then dropped into the nest. Within seconds, his body is covered in flesh-eating insects, burrowing in his eyes and mouth, gnawing at his most private parts.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
Imagine having your dick eaten off.
Hey, Danny, I'm going out the plane. Want to come?
Yeah, I brought this from New York. It's a present. It's for you.
Oh, great. Thanks. See you later.
Who's the black guy?
Kulu's his name. Had an argument with Powerline.
It's gonna cost a few bucks to fix.
Tell me about it.
You used to have a big Piper.
Corny.
Yeah.
That old rat bag.
It was a noisy old thing. It used to give Mom a headache.
A lot of things used to do that.
Thank you.
sir.
That's your Uncle Pat. Well, he's not your real uncle. He's the one we should be feeding to the ants. Hey, cowboy.
It's on. Man flew in from Thailand this morning. Who's this?
You don't know?
Well, Uncle Pat.
Danny. How you doing?
All right, how are you?
Good.
You just flew in from New York.
Good stuff. Now, listen, I just got a bit of business to do with Dad.
Do you want to go and see what Stevie's done?
Yeah.
Later, eh?
Hey, Danny. We'll go for a spin the Savo.
Yeah, sure.
Looking great.
Yeah.
So where's Marley?
She's dying.
Shit.
So they give you money?
15 grand.
15.
Get the rest on the knocker. Willie Artoy. Where that little bastard is now.
They're straight up, Pat. What are the risks?
Well, a lot less than they were over there, and for a lot more money.
Come on, it's not the same. Running dope from Thailand is hardly protecting democracy.
Well, if you can't do the time, don't do the crime. Nobody's twisting your arm.
My arm's not being twisted, pal. It's halfway out my ass.
Well, why don't you take it out and get us both a couple of beers, and we can relax.
Bike. Do you ride it?
Yeah. But I prefer horses. I'm supposed to show you around.
So then show me. So what, that's Kulu. He's a witch doctor?
He's a Gadija man.
So what, like, does he, do voodoo or something?
He heals people. And he can see things.
Like what?
Like you coming.
Yeah. Come on.
Hi, Kulu. Oh, this is Danny. He's from America. You shouldn't do that, Kulu. It really upsets people.
Where you go?
Just up the creek.
You be careful. Bad spirits there. He might catch you. To be or not to be, to have or not to have. That is the question.
I just wanted to see him, you know? I hear my mother saying, your father's this and your father's that. He's still my old man. I think everyone has a right to see their old man.
So you stole $2,000 for the ticket?
I left it all for her boyfriend, Stan. He's a crook. He always has money.
You know, I think this is a bad place.
Come on, you let that crazy old man get to you.
He's not crazy. He's an Aboriginal witch doctor.
Abracadabra.
There's something there.
It's just the wind.
I don't think so.
Oh, bullshit.
anytime.
Be careful. We'll be in the book bar.
Okay.
Don't get into any trouble, you two.
Very nice. Abbiamo mangiato molto bene.
Mr. Catanacci?
Yeah.
Nat Malloy.
Hi, Nat. How are you?
Hey, Ren, it's about time we got this bloody table fixed. It's all over the place.
What's the matter, Rod? Didn't you get a good score?
He never was much good at scoring.
Hey, Stevie, how's it going?
See a friend of yours?
He used to go to school with me. What you want?
What do you got?
Most things.
Coffee.
So, Nat, we are talking about a dump pickup. 6:30 at the latest. You'll be on last trip by 6. These people can't hang around.
Tell me something. What's this stuff worth? And if you don't mind me asking.
You just fly the plane. Leave the business to Mr. Catanacci.
Bro, you got no manners. This man is a colleague. You'll be carrying a quarter of a ton prime time grass. Street value's gonna be a couple of million bucks.
So, how do you like Australia?
It's a little like America. Old fashioned, but it's nice.
How's it going, darling?
What's it to you?
Oh, it talks.
Who is this guy?
Listen, if you're thinking of getting a piece off this one, mate, forget it. Ain't that right, Stevie?
Listen, pal, why don't you just get the hell out of here?
Why don't you try and make me?
Now, a little advice. Just be careful how you spend the money. Don't get flash. This is a little town. People notice if suddenly you got money. So, don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit!
Told you.
Yeah, but they started it.
Just like that, I bang one if they started it.
They were giving a shit. I wasn't gonna take any.
It wasn't our fault. We gave no provocation.
No provocation? He's a walking bloody provocation.
Whose side are you on, anyway?
Nobody's.
Well, you should be.
Listen, Stevie, I've got enough of my bloody plate without you two buggering up.
Nathan! You'll kill us all. If you want to freak out, let me drive.
Okay. Bloody drive then.
Calm down.
So long, pal.
Young prick.
What incarnation you doing there?
I'm sorry, I fell.
You go craving up on Kulu when he's after Tucker. And you'll end up in a pot.
panahali juda waro nang benya ni.
Tua.
Kan palo pena badi we aku
menyu wal menyu.
How you doing? See, you've been talking to the Nanga.
Who?
Kulu, the black man.
He works for you, right?
It's been known. Moon will be big soon. He'll be getting up to some business.
What kind of business?
Oh, drumming up the dead, talking to the spirits, making the blind see, that sort of thing. It's quite a one out, Kulu.
It's some weird shit.
It's a weird country, mate. Kulu's lot have been here since before the bloody dinosaur. That's Crinkery.
Crinkery?
White spirits. We've only been here a couple hundred years. And that's a piss in the wind, pal. Just a piss in the wind.
Come on, Nathan, we're toasting Danny.
Oh, Mum.
Don't you like it?
Looks good on you.
Don't want to wear it then.
No, definitely not.
I've heard that before. To Danny.
This the parsnip special, is it?
So, here's to me and here's to you and here's to love and laughter. I'll be true as long as you and not 1 minute after.
To Danny.
Tastes like pig's cum.
Tasted it, have you?
There's the Southern Cross. You don't ever see that in America.
You don't never see no stars where I come from.
You're supposed to make a wish.
I just did.
Oh, it's cold.
Hey, let's take a look.
No, we better not.
Come on, we could just...
No! Most of these things are really secret, especially initiations.
Come on.
Don't.
Come on. What's the big thing? We're having a little powwow.
You don't understand. They'll get really nasty. I mean it.
Really?
I'm not gonna leave you here alone.
Yep.
Bastard! Ow!
Who cares?
You shouldn't have done that.
What do you mean I should have?
Well, I wish we hadn't.
Hey, what about my wish? Can I have my coat back now?
You two look like a couple of wet rags this morning. Late night?
Yeah, we took a walk.
Really? Where?
Around.
In the middle of the night?
It was a moon out.
There's a letter over there on Becky's cage. Take it over to Cooley's for me, will you?
Cooley's?
Mm-hmm. I have a letter for you.
Well, I come snooping around here. I fix them. How come you make that beep-beep noise?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's my watch.
You mess about with Blackpuller's business, you'll get big trouble! Sit down! What's this letter gonna say? This letter says... Kulu don't need no damn letters. Kulu sees things. Sees things that other fellas don't see. And Kulu sees trouble coming. Many trouble for you fellas. Too bad that. You don't believe, huh? You just think I'm a stupid old boom. Okay. I'll show you how stupid Boone can see. Look in the stone, boy. Just look in the stone. 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 Look in the stone.
Hi.
Hi.
You're pretty good, huh?
I'd like to be.
Where are the kids?
I don't know. Disappeared somewhere. He's got his eye on her, you know.
How do you know that?
No. You have to look.
Keeps it in the family, doesn't it?
It's a split in this one. So how come we're only getting 50,000?
2 million's only the street value.
We're not going to leave it here, are you?
Where else?
You can't!
Only for a couple of days.
I won't sleep a wink with this here.
What's going on? What are they talking about?
How do you think I feel? I haven't slept properly for a bloody month. Sorry, next week.
What are you listening for?
In here, quick.
For what?
Because I said so. I don't believe this, Sal. I thought you said they were out.
I said I didn't know.
Come on, we're not going to go out and tell everybody.
It's just weed. Big deal. I sold dope. I made a few bucks.
Have you now? Well, I've had to work for my money, boy. Bloody hard.
Well, then maybe it's time you took a break.
A break? A break? I'll break you, you lover!
Screw you, man. I'm tired of shit. I don't even know why I came here.
Get back in here, Danny. Danny, get back here. Hell is he? Damn it!
That's your vehicle?
No, I borrowed it.
Come on.
Out you get.
Hey, what's up?
He's up in the plane looking for you. They had a real big fight last night.
What about?
Everything. You. Money. He's really worried about money.
Everybody in New York City's worried about money. They don't go around behaving like assholes.
Look who's talking. Stealing cars and getting caught. How pathetic.
So, it's not funny.
Well, I'm going out for a ride on Claire.
Bitch.
Thank you. killed you.
These people are crazy. My father's wife and nutball. God. They're both walking around with their noses in the air. I don't know. She dresses really crazy, too, sometimes. I mean, like, who's gonna see her? She's in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, that's where I am. In the middle of nowhere.
Having a smoke or something.
Bloody kids. What about these cables going around here?
Listen, I wouldn't stick around here, pal. There's some drums of petrol in there.
What, this idea?
Just get out of here! Telling you, it was bloody chaos. Pat, of course he saw the bales. Put some in his pocket, for Christ's sake. I'm taking off in 10 minutes, Pat. If your people aren't there in a couple of hours, I'm gonna dump it.
I really screwed up this time. I'm gonna go back to New York.
I tell you something. In the old days, young fella like you gotta go walk about. Go long way. Plenty hard time. No ducker.
No what?
No food. A bad spirit come. And a fella gotta fight all the bad things all alone. And a fella comes back and say, okay, I done all them bad things. I beat bad spirits. Me, a true warrior, like all you fellas. I tell you, Denny, there's time coming for you. Just remember, warrior, always strong, always fight. Them spirits are gonna try and kill you.
Mm-hmm.
This is a powerful thing.
Thanks.
Kulu give you something. You give Kulu something.
I don't have nothing.
Do you still get that watch? Go beep, beeping?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you go. Cool, look after you.
Look, I'm real sorry about the barn.
Don't worry about it.
Look. Shit.
Go back to the house, quick.
Can I come with you?
Hop in.
Behind that tub.
So you had the same problem?
Oh, nothing I couldn't handle.
Where were the limits?
Don't want to be rude, but I'd rather see the color of my money first.
I've seen it. It's got a nice color.
We got the money, don't worry.
Funny fella, you mate.
Yeah.
Hey, this is now stuff.
Oh, that's the rip one. I had to repack it.
You'll be missing a boat with the goods. If you have, that's very bad news for you. It smells good, what we can see. But we can't see that much. Vai a vedere quanto ce n'è dentro.
Oh, now, hang on, mate. I want my bloody money.
Please, some manners. You'll get your money, if I say so, and when I say so.
Hey, man, give him his money.
Hey, hey, take it easy. No guns, you too. Bruno, vai a prendere I soldi in macchina. Are you happy now?
It's all yours.
Andate a prendere la merce. Ciao.
Nice doing business with you, Carlo.
Andiamo via.
Take it easy.
Thank you.
through airspeed.
What's this?
That is the artificial horizon. And that's your altimeter. Dick, 2,000 feet. You want to take over?
No.
Come on, it's a piece of piss.
I don't know how to do that.
It's a piece of piss.
No.
It's like driving a car.
Come on, I can't do this.
Come on.
It's not my fault if you both die.
That's all right. Now, just don't let go of that thing. Now, just keep an eye on the altimeter as long as it's over 2,000 feet. Hey, you were great back there.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey. It's all right, just relax. Just relax.
Where are you going?
I'm just gonna get a drink.
Come on, don't do this to me, come on. I can't.
Jando, just keep it easy there. The plane will fly itself.
What's the matter? Where?
Just keep it steady.
Where is it? Where is it at?
It's dead. Take it easy. Bit me.
Are you all right?
Just keep it about 2,000 feet.
Dad!
Just keep steady.
Don't do this to me, please. Don't do this to me.
Only bats do that.
Jump on, Kulu.
Thank you.
Nat, are you okay?
What's happening? Danny?
It's okay. It's okay. Are you all right?
You?
Yeah, it's all right.
What's out there?
It's a goddamn friggin' jungle.
Where's the money?
I have the money.
Any hills out there?
Nothing but. We're surrounded by mountains, rocks, and trees.
It's a war on Gambies.
What does that mean?
It means there's no one around for 200 miles.
Well, what do you mean? We're gonna get out of here tomorrow.
That pickup was here. If it came down, it's a pretty straight run. Got to be somewhere along this line.
He's not there, is he? Pat, I want to call the police.
No police.
I want them found.
Oh, for Christ's sake, sweetheart, remember you're dealing with Catanacci says no police.
That's what I meant to do. To sit here and wait.
Come on, you're gonna be all right.
Sleep, I just wanna sleep.
This is a river. It's gonna lead somewhere. Come on, we have to go.
Just wanna sleep.
Come on! We have to get out of here. Come on!
Rest. Let's rest.
Hey, listen, we have to go on. Come on, look. Look, it's getting wider.
Oh, gotta stop. Gotta rest. I'm burning up.
Come on, Nat. Nat, come on. Dad, please. I'm gonna go take a look, okay? Here, have a drink. It'll warm you up.
Here's to me and you, mate. Women are always right. Easy money, she said. No such thing.
I'm really hungry.
Life's a bloody bitch, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You should have written.
To you in New York?
Yeah, to me in New York.
Seemed the best way. Least heartache.
For who? You or me? You should have.
What?
You should have written. Anything, something. A card on my birthday. I used to hope for one. You should have. You just couldn't have been bothered, could you?
It's not true. I missed you.
Yeah? Yeah, well, I missed you, too. To go. Dad, I gotta go and get help. I have to go and get help. We're gonna die here. I love you. I'm gonna go now. I'm never gonna get out of here. I'm gonna die in this friggin' jungle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sometime you're gonna go further into the darkness to find the light. Look for the light. The light. This is your dream time, Danny. This is your dream time.
First class, I hope.